Good morning guys, welcome back to the channel. It's day 2 in Himachal. Today the plan is to go to Khajiar, but unfortunately the road from Dalhousie to Khajiar is closed. So what we have decided, we are taking the long route, which is going from here to Chamba, then going to Khajiar. So it will be at around 50 more kilometers in our journey, but we have to visit Khajiar because that was one of the most top priority for us. So right now we are at Dalhousie bus stand. So abhi Chamba ke liye ride bus nahi mil rahi, so we are planning to go to Panikhet, which we went yesterday as well while coming back to Dalhousie. Panikhet is around 6 km from Panikhet, we'll go to Chamba. So we got into bus of Panikhet. The ticket price is around 10 rupees and maximum it will take us half an hour. Panikhet we have to look for a bus for Chamba, then look for a hotel in Chamba, then again we have to go to Khajiar. So it will be a long journey, 3-4 hours, and that's how the bus is. It's a private bus, not a government bus. Panikhet. Now we are waiting for the bus to Chamba. Some guy from the bus stand told it will take us like 5 minutes for the bus to come. I think it came. You can hear some sound. No, it's a truck. So from here to Chamba it is I think 50 km. Then from Chamba to Khajiar is like 20 something, 25. So we got the bus for Chamba, but unfortunately no seat. It's pretty packed, jam packed. So we have to manage for like 2 hours standing here. This is the situation right now. Here is Anjali. So 2 hours standing like this. Wish us luck. So it's 12:21 and we finally reached Chamba. Just we figured it out that there's a bus for Khajiar at around 2 o'clock. So meanwhile what we'll do, we'll find a hotel here, do our lunch and then leave for Khajiar around 2 o'clock, so that we can be back by evening. So there is a change in plan now. We're not taking a hotel here. We are thinking maybe we'll directly go to Khajiar around 2 o'clock, then take a hotel there, stay there for one night, and then tomorrow leave from there. Because if we leave around 2 o'clock from here and reach 3 o'clock, we have to somehow come back here in the evening. That means we will have very less time to spend there. So we'll spend the night there. We don't know about the hotels and all there, so we go there and find out. Meanwhile, we are outside Chamba bus stand and the river Ravi is flowing. The view is very great. You can see this. I think that's the Chamba main town and we are at the Chamba bus stand. And this is Ravi River. So I was thinking to go down to enjoy, but then I found this boat. So I found this very interesting guy who is selling this local burgers. I don't know what is the name exactly. Kya naam hai bhaiya iska proper?
Naam kya iska?
Burger Kenny.
Burger Kenny.
Burger Kenny. I don't know. So there's stuffed chana, aloo, and onions and all, and they're stuffed into one bread. I like it.
Acha hai.
Acha hai.
So for lunch we came to a nearby dhaba, it is near the bus stand, and we got this rajma thali. Rajma is just 60 bucks. It's good, and just order one chapati as well. So the food, if you are eating local food and traveling in India and Himachal Pradesh.
So there is a change in plan. The bus which we were supposed to take for Khajiar, it was jam packed. There was no literally space to go inside and breathe as well. So we have no other option. We are taking a cab for Khajiar. We are giving around like 1,000 bucks for up and down. So earlier we were planning to stay there, but now as the place is a little expensive, we will come back in the night again to Chamba and then we'll take a hotel here. So this is the cab we are taking. It's an Alto. Most of the cab here are Alto as well. Also raining very heavily. Hope it's weather is a little better in Khajiar so that we can explore around. just khajar or khajar, whatever it is. And it's a little bit snowing as well, raining and snowing mixture. So it will be very difficult to roam around, but the place is very beautiful. You can see this. The snow-capped mountain there. It's all green valley. The snow is there as well, but it's raining cats and dogs. So okay, whatever it is, we have to explore a bit. Let's go. Okay. Spending some time in Khajiar and took this hotel near the bus stand, which is Hotel River Views something. The room is very, very decent, and we are paying around like 650 bucks only. So this is the room, really basic room, one double bed and few table, one table and few chair, and this is the washroom. Small. So yeah, that's pretty much it for 600 bucks. We'll be spending the night here, and tomorrow morning we'll leave for Dharamshala. The bus is around, I think around 8:30 we'll go to bus stand. Yeah. Oh, wait.
Oh, 1 minute. Oh, you have eaten food?